still wearing those leather wristbands from
all those.